Residents of Rodney Bay have been raising concerns about noise pollution in their community for the past few months. They are particularly worried about the loud music coming from nightclubs and other establishments on a daily basis. In response to these concerns, Gros Islet MP Kenson Casimir says the government has reviewed the Public Health Act to enact better legislation to govern decibel limits.
What we found was there's a gap between what obtained before and what is in our legislation. And so the only way we could deal with the noise pollution is if we have a decibel level that is objectively measured, which gives the private owners something to gauge when they are applying their tree. And so the AG Chambers have presented a draft on how it is that we can deal with that situation. And that situation is just not for Rodney Bay, but it will affect all of St. Lucia, including Cap Estate,
Casimir has revealed that the draft legislation took into account a 2003 report by the United Nations Economic Commission for Latin America and the Caribbean, which outlined planning standards for Rodney Bay. According to the Gros Islet MP, he has held four meetings with stakeholders in the entertainment hotspot to find common ground for dealing with the problem. This includes separate meetings with the Rodney Bay Residents Association, the police and business owners, and a joint meeting with the residents and business owners. The MP plans to continue holding more engagements with stakeholders moving forward.
The police, the residents, the business owners, and of course me as MP, to look at what is suggested in terms of decibel levels for the areas that we speak of and see how we can reach some form of a compromise. Everybody will not be happy. It will be impossible considering that you have residents right next to small businesses.
The parliamentary representative expects that the legislation will be tabled in parliament and made into new law soon. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Romulus.